And Athens police are looking for three suspects following a string of shoplifting incidents at a Sayre Walmart over the last year. Police say the incidents happened throughout the year on January 4th, 2019, August 23rd, 2019, again in November 18th of last year, and another time on December 26th. Now, the two male suspects are allegedly connected to the incident on December 26th, and anyone with information is asked to contact Officer Van Flett of Athens.